Hello everyone, Distron here. This is my video entry into the RetroCon competition. The game was Dumbo's Flying Circus. It's a pretty simple, fairly fun little game, a lot better than some other licensed titles I could mention. Anyway, watch and enjoy. I caught a rider. Still have no idea what this Dumbo sign does. Yeah, kill those things. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, here comes a clown. Oh, you can't let those clowns get up to the top. Otherwise the wheelie guys come, and the unicycle dudes come and shoot tiles at you. Oh, here comes one. I have no idea what those purple things are, but they kill you. Just like the tiles. Oh, there we go. Die, clown! Die! Collect the blues. Here comes... Oh. That's what you get. Oh! Ah! Got him! Back to the Dumbo side. Why do the controls seem to reverse in this part? And it doesn't seem to do anything. I totally suck at this game. Oh. Last life. Oh, yeah. Oh! Do I get him? Oh. Wave 7! Can you feel it? Oh. Oh, there we go. Now, those little balloon things are hard to hit. Or maybe I'm just Anko, I don't know. Now, see how the screen is slowly squashing you? Ah, ah. Now back to the... The crowd seems to like it. Haha! A Dumbo can shoot, purple dots out of his nose, too. I don't know if they're supposed to be bubbles, how they pop balloons, but this is the world of Atari. You must simply accept such things. Oh, there we go. I'm dead. Anyway, if I win the RetroCon challenge, I would like to choose Solaris as my game. That's what you're watching now. Just some short clips of it that I recorded earlier. It's one I'm not terribly familiar with, but it seems pretty cool. Well, that's it from me. Thanks for watching. Please rate and comment and subscribe if you like what I do here.